Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classtheta.com. So our today's question is,
how many McDonalds are in NYC per square mile? The answer of the question is, as of recent data, there are about 200 McDonalds locations in New York City, which translate to roughly 24 McDonald's per square mile, depending on the specific area. This is the correct answer of the question. And if you have any question, just leave a comment. I will be answering you as I soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share our channel.